belong to.
But...
Please. I get nervous when Lloyd's not around.
Do as you wish.
Let's go, Genus.
What? I'm going too?
Of course.
This isn't a field trip, you know.
Thanks, Colette.
It's the truth.
Go all out.
Take this. Sonic thrust.
Demon
out of my sight.
Demon bang. Demon bang. Demon bang.
Demon bang. Sonic thrust.
Just as I expected.
comes more of them!
Get them!
Demon Fang! Demon Fang!
And don't come back!
Reinforcements, huh?
Don't overdo it.
Let up.
This is gonna be a piece of cake! Did everyone see me?
You were great, Lloyd!
We're counting on you.
Ew.
Let up.
This appears to be the top floor.
Yes, that's the altar.
Then that shining thing there must be the Crucius crystal.
That's right. They say I was born with that in my hand.
Look at that light!
Angel, I would assume.
So, is that Colette's real father?
I am Remiel. I am an angel of judgment. I am here to guide Colette, daughter of the Mana lineage, on her journey to heaven as the seventh chosen. The time has come to awaken the goddess Martel, who sleeps at the center of the world.
Awaken the goddess Martel? It's just like the legend Rain told us about.
From this moment, Colette becomes the chosen of regeneration. We of Crucius bless this event, and hereby bestow the Tower of Salvation upon Silverant.
So that's the Tower of Salvation.
Now the world will be saved!
Colette, the Chosen of Regeneration. Unlock the seals that guard the Tower of Salvation and climb its stairs to heaven in distant lands.
I humbly accept this task.
Very good. We of Crucius shall grant you the power of the angels with each seal you unlock. Once you are reborn as an angel, this eroded world shall be regenerated.
Thank you. I swear on my life I will regenerate the world.
First, head south to the Seal of Fire.
Yes, Lord Remiel. Oh, wait! Please wait! I have a question I wish to ask of you. Are you really my father?
First, head to the Seal of Fire. Understood, my beloved daughter Colette?
Father! So you really are my true father!
We shall meet again at the next seal, my daughter.
This is gonna be a piece of
No way! Sword Brain! No way! Demon Fang!
That's what you get for messing with me!
Then, we shall entrust the protection of the Chosen to Kratos and Rain.
I have no objections.
Thank you so much for your help earlier.
Oh, you're back. Thank you for your assistance earlier. Please accept this small thanks.
Thank you.
Thanks, Phaedra. Say,
Were you talking about the world regeneration journey just now?
Yes.
Wow! I want to go too! I want to see Colette regenerate the world.
If Rain is going, I want to go too.
No, you'll get in the way.
What?
The battles at the chapel were nothing compared to the journey that awaits us. Children need to stay home.
Kratos is absolutely right. Now then, we still have things to discuss. You two should go on home.
Please wait. I'm sorry.
It's not like it's your fault.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry.
Listen! Never mind.
Oh, yeah! Happy birthday, Colette! I baked you some cookies. If I knew you'd be leaving tomorrow, I would have made something a little more special, but...
No, I love your cookies. Thank you very much.
So what about you, Lloyd? You promised to make her a necklace, right? Don't tell me you forgot.
It's almost done. I'll give it to you tomorrow before you leave. I swear.
Really? I'm so happy. As soon as I find out when we're leaving, I'll go to your house to let you know.
Isn't it going to be dangerous?
I'm the Chosen, remember? I'll be fine. See you later, then.
Liar.
If I start on it now, I'll finish it in time.
Oh, really? Well, whatever. By the way, you're going home now, right? Can I go part of the way with you?
Sure, but where are you going to go?
I'm going to see a friend.